The Central Texas VA healthcare system remembering veterans in the area who passed away with a last roll call remembrance service this morning. Dozens of people from all ages attended the service at the Olin E. Teague Veterans Hospital. There, each name of a service member who died in the past 3 months was read out loud in front of family and friends.